So tear it all down and start again.